Okay, Kyle, this is your transmission. We've got it apart. And what's happened to this transmission? What started the whole thing is the bearings failed in it. And all of them are bad, but the one that's worst of all is the front input shaft bearing. I don't know if you could tell that if I could zoom in on it. But this bearing is the one that failed, and the metal cage that keeps the bearings, all the balls separate, came apart and got ground up and turned the transmission fluid into liquid sandpaper. You check out that magnet there. It's all nice and fuzzy. And that's what happened. And the rest of the bearings are all bad from the transmission fluid being turned into liquid sandpaper. And it chewed up the brass synchronizers. And it needs all new synchronizers in it as well. And all the bearings, the rest of the bearings that aren't as bad as that front one are no good. They're all rough and no good. But the good news is it didn't chew up any gears. But the master rebuild kit that comes with all new bearings and synchronizers, that thing is super, super pricey. But the shift forks all seem to be okay. And it didn't break the case or anything really major like that. I haven't looked at the clutch yet. We'll take a peek at the clutch and see what that looks like. But the estimate will be attached to this email, all parts and labor. The transmission will have a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty on it. Take a look at it, and you could just reply to this email to give us an okay, or you give us a call on the phone, either way, and we'll get you fixed up. Kyle, we appreciate your trust, and more importantly, we appreciate your business. Thanks.